Hi, Kari Schneider here from Empower Conditioning. The exercise I'm going to do here is called an inverted hamstring. You might have also heard it called a 747. So what it is almost like a single leg RDL, but you're using a reach as well with it, and we're not using any weight for this one. So what's key about this is that we're getting more hip range of motion, we're opening up the hamstrings, and we're activating through the glute medius while activating through the trunk. Now, if you really reach as well, you can get some good shoulder and scapular stabilizing activation as well. So what it looks like is getting that single leg balance, reach, depress the shoulders, press the knees straight, and come back to start. Reach, press the shoulders back and down, away from the ears, and come back to start. While the back knee is straight, the glute is on. Now what you may find when you first start this is when you go to do it, you might find one leg's easier than the other. You might feel really wobbly. Typically, if you're wobbly, it's often due to tightness and restriction somewhere that needs a little more attention, which is as soon as you get that restriction, you're thrown off balance. So again, I'll show you the other side. Reach and back down. Reach, depress the blades and back down. Don't worry if you find that you're really struggling on one side or you can't quite get the range you want. Slowly but gently keep working at it. I can easily say there are times that I haven't been able to do either leg very well at all due to restriction, back injury, things like that. So keep working at it, find that form, find your flow, keep at it, and stay consistent. Good luck.